just in the dumps, I guess.
In the dumps.
Theater New Brunswick. Really, it's Playhouse grounds, but I don't know. People just called it TNB because this is where Theater New Brunswick puts on all its productions. It's funny, from what I can tell, half of this is owned by the province and half of it is owned by the Playhouse. And the city couldn't really kick us out of here because it wasn't their property. Yeah, when we discovered that they didn't really own the land, we'd still get harassed every once in a while, but it wasn't as bad. To them, dealing with the problem was just getting us to leave and getting us out of here. It just became a hangout spot and it just became too much just because people would party here too.
You know, this is the place to go. Even people who didn't skateboard came here, and I guess it kind of went downhill after all the older guys and all the people who really skated moved away and went on with their lives. So
this was the place that people came. It was the place that people met. It was central, and it's not going to be with us for much longer because the property is too valuable and the city's going to develop it, and we're no longer going to have this place that has so much history.
I didn't get a salute out of that soldier.
Hang on.
Right answer.
Eternal. Listen, you hear the difference between science and science fiction. We blow it out like if you leave one every appliance in the kitchen at once. Still rolling kind of bright and Cuban runs. On the corner watching how kids come into Brooklyn for their fronts. Niggas run past.